most controversial Indian television reality show, Big Boss 6, is at its final leg. The show this season garnered all the attention with the entry of Imam Siddiqui in the house. His weird antics and over-the-top attitude in the house has left the other inmates stunned and irritated. While co-contestants try to maintain their calm over his behavior, Rajiv Paul just cannot stand him, so much so that he openly commented on Imam's sexuality. In the episode aired on 27 December 2012, Rajiv got furious over Imam sharing the common bedroom after his tenure of captainship and said, "I don't want to sleep near a gay person, I'm not comfortable." Well, over the last few episodes, Rajiv and Imam have not been sharing a friendly equation in the house. But this provocative statement by the former on a public platform would surely churn out a lot of controversies in the coming days. So, let us know what are your thoughts on this. This is a report by Abhishek Haldar for Bollywood Now.